Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. We're gonna make our way over to this new planet, or world. I'm thinking after we clear this world, we might unlock sort of a fast travel, so we don't have to do this every time. At least I hope so, because this is annoying. I need to just try to build a ship from the ground up, if that's an option. Because then I can give it all the wings I want and all the guns and engines. I guess that's my biggest complaint about this. It's not that you have to do it, it's that you're restricted in your customization. Just, you know, it's kind of like an old Star Fox game. Hoops. Luckily, we're kind of locked in at one speed. Yoinks. Great. Looks like we've arrived at a whole new world. No, wait. Hey, don't. Maybe King Mickey's down there. In a backwater place like that? No way. Let's move on. Hold on. Riku and Kairi might be down there. Let's just check it out. Get it. We're on an important mission. Just land. No! Come on. Oh, hurry. We're landing. Jeez. Come on. Crash landing. Crash it.
Whoa.
Nailed it.
Oh, my head. Donald? Goofy?
I thought it was actually dead. That's confusing.
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
It's where my parents died.
Where did the others go?
hunters.
Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends.
Friends.
Right, my friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donna.
Uh-huh. You
know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Oh, friends. Here.
Really? Huh?
Come on, Sora.
Here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
Gorge, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
Who needs him? We can find the king without him.
Huh? Yeah, but you're not supposed to find the king. He wants you to protect Sora. He's got an old deal. Play Tawn. Can't get up there. Nothing this way. Yeah, there's just nothing in this place, is there? Something I want down. Oh wait. Alright, so there's nothing else higher up, so I'll just go down here. That was dumb. Take me somewhere. Okay, somewhere really high. Don't fall. None of you give out either. Protect chain. That's like one of the first accessories I got. I guess I could give it to Tarzan if I want to, but. Alright, I think I'm down lower than I wanted to be. Here, Tarzan, hold on to that. You have any abilities, Tarzan? Crit plus. Wait, what's this do? how important is it to have one HP? Especially since you can heal anyway. I feel like... Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought there was a chest or something down here. I think it's only a potion or... Yeah, mega potion still. That's not worth it. I just jump off of here, right? Also, why would you have a boat up here? Why would you build this treehouse? Actually, how tall is this tree? It towers over these trees. Like, is it really even that possible? Thanks. Alright, now be on the lookout for alternate rounds. Ow. I think there was one. Lab instrument. Read the two research notes? Oh, okay. So we're immediately collecting slides. I need my friends back for that. Oh wait, yeah, here's Mrs. Pot. Alright, none of them are chip. Light the stove, be careful. Now we're trashing the camp, Tarzan. Slide two. Ha!
Ha!
Is there stove has been lit. Okay. There's it. Is this the last one? I want to say yes. That felt like six.
Jane.
Tarzan. Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
How did Clayton not shoot these guys?
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research.
Potato, potato.
Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this. Ooh.
Cool, Goofy. A gully block. It's the same stuff used to build the ship. So that means Kit could be here. So we gotta look for him. To look for him. For now. Fine, I'll let you tag along. For now. Who do I want in party? Tarzan and Goofy? No. I gotta keep the OG. Wait, what? Okay, that's a weird way to form your party. Apparently Tarzan was raised in the jungle by the gorillas. Communicating with him still isn't easy, but he's learning. So he's speaking in gorilla back there. Ah, that's right, you're looking for your friends. Said Riku and Kairi are here? One word I couldn't understand. Why don't we try this? We'll show Tarzan some slides and see if any of them match that word. Oh, what happened to the slides? Alright. What's wrong, Sora? Oh, nothing. This place just looks so familiar. Oh, I've never been off my island. Ship! None of those seem very helpful.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort.
Can't see a problem there.
After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
I'm also noticing, I don't think Jane's outfit's the most jungle appropriate. I've never been to the deep jungle. But something about, like, pants didn't seem...
Deep freeze! Fire!
Ow. Bad Sabor. Bad kitty. Oh, I'm up here now. So, what was Be More Efficient? Read recipe card 2.
Ha! Come on!
I don't know. feel like we're missing something. I'm supposed to light you and then go? What are my two options? Like, does this travel backwards? Get some exploring in. This way we can level up some. Click the treetops on vines, select the jump on to grab a vine, and swing. I know I like just saved not too long ago, but never hurts. I have to use hippos. Mega potion there. If I can climb up this side, just make it so I can climb up both sides. Can I just climb this the whole way back up?
Nice.
Oh! Okay.
Kerchak, please listen to me! I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
That's a dumb excuse.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak!
What are you gonna do?
Kerchak!
That's awkward. Seems sort of distracted by something. Is he looking towards the treehouse?
Ha!
Ooh. Okay, and come on. All right. More Dalmatians. I just feel so awesome. I guess we're going back down. Let's see. both directions, this little jump looks impossible. And I... I hate that this game doesn't give you any coyote frames, which is how you can jump after you fall off a ledge. Hey guys. Ow. Nice. Ha ha. What did I get up? Oh. Wait, recipe for Ether. What? Recipe for Ether is the... Open that up.
Fire!
The stove has been lit. Close it because I'm a good boy. Understand. I don't even know what I'm looking. That would be helpful. I need higher AP. Gotta love that full healing. Benefit this provides me, but I'm over here now. I'm realizing now how much I got lost in this game when the levels aren't that big, but there's no clear path. Why am I here? Oh, right. I have to go back to the treehouse. Okay, that's what I wanted. flowers wilted. I don't think there's anything I can really do for that. Any of them, I would consider giving it a try, but I don't know how it could be.
What's the big idea?
Wait, Kerchak. Please!
The gorillas don't know what guns are. And this is the giant treehouse. It's not like their little village. How are they supposed to know?
You don't understand. I was only trying to.
You don't understand.
A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Is this, Sir Patrick Stewart? Because that would be funny. Alright. Now, where do we go? Be on the lookout now for alternate maps. I think there was one I have to jump towards the left after some brush. Ow. It was there. I like that there's only, like, one person to fight here. It's so funny.
How could you do such a thing?
How could you?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
All because of one mishap. Come now. What am I doing with these imbeciles? Bastard gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow!
Well, you did see
I'll
two of them.
I'll stake my life on it.
You could have followed them. Alright, let's keep on going. You got anything to tell me, Jane? Don't mind Mr. Clayton, he's not a bad person. Just a bit impetuous. I don't know what the meaning of that word.
Heartless!
So now the Heartless are. Oh yeah. because I didn't fight any Heartless before. Ooh, Protect G. Ups 176, 108, 166, 204. Nothing too impressive. Let's head back to you.
Thunder! Lightning stone, dude. Stop. Oh, I guess I can. Item synthesis. Ooh, 4 stars. That's a good one. I just want to get these, everyone healed up. What's the pink one? Come on.
I'm gonna be rich if I keep beating up pink monkeys. Pink heartless monkeys. $243 is my total money. which I got most of it, like, just from her, so.
Alright.
See us climbing anything ever. Didn't make it. I've already been here. But believe it or not, everything up here looks the same. Oh, vines too. Oh, if I go the other way, I can climb up somewhere. Wait a second. So, this is where I... Yeah. Oh, jeez. And they're all inside of here. Whoop up!
Come on!
Alright, Goofy got some more HP. I hate that all their stats don't go up when they level up. What a ripoff. Shouji. Alright. get Donald healed up. Maybe she doesn't give me as much money as I thought, but maybe like 50 or something. I love that they use all their MP every single time. I guess we'll chase after that odd shooting noise. Don't know who it could be or what's happening. I thought it would be a longer cutscene. Well. Why am I the only one fighting him? Okay. Some magic trick. Alright, Sora and Donald level up. Clayton finally help. Just ripped his tooth out. Love it. Bow, chicka, bow, bow. They're clipping through each other so hard. Money. Oh, wait.
Ha! Come on!
Money. Alright, let's see. What is White Fang? I'm just gonna give you nothing. What does White Fang do? Raises strength, defense, and max AP. get a little more strength. I guess the three more health points aren't that amazing. Oh wait, one AP is not enough for me to buy anything. Replace White Fang with Great Warrior. Wait, do I want the... Inferno Ban. Nope. Ability one. Nope. Nope. And... Alright, I guess Donald has one more ability point. What's charge? Charge and knock out an enemy with shield. Oh, wait. Jane. What's wrong, Tarzan? Something coming. Jane, danger. Jane near treehouse. Sounds like trouble. Let's go. And just a quick heal and save. So we level up 115. Okay. Pretty close. Pretty close. Alright. So we have to go back to the treehouse? Well, not this way. I should have known just to... I should have known just to go this way the first time. Alright, fuck you, game. big black fruit looks suspicious. Came to the tent, and that's the last thing I remember. Clayton? Gorillas trapped. Turk ran. Must help the gorillas. Alright. So. Back to the camp. Hitting it won't make it blow. Well, I'm all out of ideas. Here's Uncle. Back to the camp. Bop in here. This one actually is for the save. Just because I would hate to run in here and then.
Come on!
Guys, save your strength for going into like a boss fight. No, guys, don't use all of your MP. You should unequip all your magic.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
That's some jump.
Come on.
It makes like no sense until this. Ow. Donald, how did you get knocked out? Be a cold-blooded out of this. Or is that both of them? Okay. I didn't think they were sharing health. Or is it you just have to defeat one or the other? The power. Finally! We know how to cure. Remember how I set camera to manual? Well, just automatically changing camera is awful. Ooh, Dalmatians. Alright, I'm guessing I need to go up. I don't know if people came to this game for the platforming, because it's not that good. I love how Sora will just grind his face into something. I guess that's everything. Question mark, question mark, question mark. Oh, that's right, we have a keyhole to lock.
This is your home? But that means...
The waterfalls! They're echoing all the way here!
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it! Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lou's heart.
Was he the
no heart.
Disney princess?
No sea friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm solid too.
Yeah! All for one, huh?
Another piece of the gummy ship that I don't know what it does.
I'm coming!
But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. This would kill me.
That's funny. Cutscene. From our circle of villainy.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
That's too down.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the rest. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Alright, so we got confirmation where Alice is. That wasn't clear. Well, guess we'd better get going. Where is your ship anyway? Well, not too far.
Sora, Tarzan, friends.
Sora obtained Jungle King key. Upgrade the keyblade with keychains. Different keychains will add different effects. Alright, interesting. Learned Red Trinity. Oh, Red Trinity. Sweet. Oh. The only block that came out of that glowing hole. Not like the others. I wonder what it's used for. I don't know. Maybe Leon will know. Might. Back to Traverse Town, then? I want to be pilot. Hey, stop it. Oh, come on. I'm the key player. I don't care who you are, no. Here we go again. Not quite. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, so these two have keys. So they were locked. Alright, so thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. There'll be more coming, I guess. I'm gonna stop at the Colosseum to see if there's any new tournaments I can do. If not, I'm gonna head on to Traverse Town. So, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!